All right, I'm Elizabeth Woodjick here today at Riddle Elementary School. I'm with the Drama Club. Hi, Drama Club.
Hi.
They are putting on a brand new show for you guys, and it's going to be called What Happened After Once Upon a Time. Now, this is the first year I'm getting confirmation from Brittany that the Drama Club's been here at Riddle Elementary, and that's all thanks to her. So everybody, round of applause for Miss Brittany. Woo! So I just want to ask a couple of you guys, you know, you put in a lot of hard work to have this show go on. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
Nice. I'm very glad that you guys are excited. Do any of you guys think that you might do drama when you're in high school? Yeah, you think you're going to do drama in high school? That's going to be a big crew. Let's just say that we're going to fill all those spaces that we need. What other kind of things do you want to do when you grow up? How about you, lady? You want to continue in the drama love and maybe be an actress or a princess? Who cares? We can be anything, honestly.
Yep.
So, if you guys had a character, okay. Who has a character in this play? Everybody here? Is anybody backstage crew? Oh, we got a crew. So what's your character's name?
Happy from the Seven Dwarves.
She's Happy from the Seven Dwarves. What do you think your character would say to your mom and dad if you wanted them to come to the play?
Probably just come to the play.
Happy would just be happy that they wanted to come to the play. And you're part of crew, right? So as a crew member, who helps you guys the most with the props?
Jackie.
All right. Everybody round of applause for Jackie. Woo! All right. Well, you guys heard it here. On March 6th at 6 p.m., we're going to have this play, What Happened After Once Upon a Time, right? Where is it going to be at? The high school. We're going to have this play right there at the high school, 6 p.m. You guys better make it. Everybody, tell them they better make it. Hi everybody, I'm Elizabeth Woodjick with RTC TV4. I'm here at Rochester High School with the TriEP Drama Club. Hi TriEP Drama Club, how are you doing?
Good.
My bad. So you guys are doing Fiddler on the Roof for your spring musical. How is that going? It's going pretty good. That's good to hear. Now, in my senior year, we did Annie Get Your Gun. So some of you freshmen that are now seniors, because I'm old, you guys were part of that production, right?
Yeah,
there are a few of you guys here. So I'm here today to just help you guys promote your production and help you guys get the word out so people can come on April 12th and April 13th, right? Those are the dates, right? And both of those shows are going to be at 7 p.m. here at the high school. So no big deal. You just come on by and watch an amazing production. I was actually just watching some of the practicing, and it was great. I love it. I love it.
Thank you.
Fiddler on the Roof was one of my first musicals I ever saw. So imagine a little kid coming in and watching you guys. That would be great. You know, the Riddle School is actually having their first drama club, and those little kids go to their and have their little Once Upon a Time or After Once Upon a Time, and then they come here and they see you guys, and they'll probably be like, oh my gosh, I want to do that. So, you know, if I could ask, you know, what made you join drama club?
I joined drama club because my dad was a thespian, as actors are usually called by him. He was part of the makeup team, and so he's like, hey, you should totally do this if you're going to be in choir. And so I started doing that, and my first production was The Importance of Being Earnest as Miss Prism, and I absolutely loved it.
That is a long name. I'm just going to say that right now. No, but that sounds great. That sounds like you know, it runs in your family and everything. You are you gonna have kids and truck them along and be like, hey, you gotta join this?
Maybe.
That's always the right answer, maybe. Yeah. So another thing, and I have to ask Abby this one because I know Abby personally. She helps us over at RTC. Are you planning on doing anything with drama after graduating?
Yes, I plan on being in as many things as I can in college.
And have you chosen a college that is going to provide that for you?
I plan to attend Taylor University.
All right. So one question I want to ask, of course, to Gabby is, if your character could convince anybody to come see the show, what would they say? Well, first, who's your character?
Yes. So I play Zeidel, who's the older sister. And I think what's really important about her character is, like, being the oldest sister, which I've never been, but she's very stern to her younger sisters and is like, don't do this, don't do that. So come to the musical because, like, that's just who she is. She's stern and, like, I just feel like that's her character.
Very,
you know?
Straightforward, very, and stern.
Like, motherly, like, you need to come. It's for the best, you know, and also follow what's right to do and support high schoolers.
Did you look towards your older brother, Graham, for any advice on being an older sibling?
Not yet. Personally, I feel like I acted like an older sibling to him, but we'll see. We'll see, you know.
Well, I'm sure he'll be happy to hear from you. I haven't seen any Snapchats with you guys singing in the car recently.
Not yet.
Yeah. All right, you guys, you heard it here first. The showings are going to be on April 12th and 13th at 7 p.m. here at the high school. Tri-Up Club, could you say goodbye?
Bye.